fucking clay. We've got to get... What if they're still in the stocks? The whole place can be burning up. Come on! I know Luke drives me crazy, but... I mean, if anything happens to him... It can't. It won't. I've got to get to him. I've got to save him. Clay, too! They're my responsibility!
Seen in there. It was that creepy slobbering werewolf that stuffed me in there. Who knows? If you hadn't showed up, no, I would have been. Oh, God. Of course, when I got to the stocks, the boys weren't there. This place is really starting to get on my nerves. As scary as this place was last time, 10 times more scarier at night. Like the werewolf. That was no guy in a costume. But you're not gonna wimp out on me, right? Cause you see, I set this trap. What? Don't give me that look, it'll work. Cause you're gonna help me. See, once we find the werewolf again, what you gotta do to help trap him is... As I planned. But you're alive, aren't you? Come on, this way. It's a shortcut to Horland Plaza.
I don't even want to think about what will happen if my parents get home before us. But I know Mom and Dad will freak you big time, and no matter what, I'm the one who'll get blamed. By the way, I saw...
Over here! Stump is me. Bad at being bad. Is that good? Shouldn't be helping. Can't help it. Don't tell. Trouble. Friends? Maybe? Good, good. looking for Luke? Among kings, no crowns, under triangles lodge, huge lodge. Clay, elsewhere maybe, understand? Good, good, must go. Follow? Don't follow Stump, could be bad. Or not. Stump is me, and Stump I do sometimes. Or not.
Thank you. Scarecrow walks at midnight. The scarecrow walks at midnight.
I walk once more to open the door of the old barn teeming with bats. Don't try to hide by not coming inside. I insist you must. And that.
And proceed with the utmost caution.